A 9-cylinder. Yeah, I worked on a couple of them.
Okay.
Yeah.
A lot more noise. It doesn't really go any faster, but it burns.
That's all right.
More gas.
She's pretty.
Gas, but that's, you know, stock,
so how can I tell by on the outside looking at a PT-13 versus a PT-17?
The main way is this is a 13.
Right.
I don't know why it's got a 17 on the side. That wasn't my decision.
That's okay.
That's my pay grade. But the 13 has the exhaust on the front of the engine. So you see that big collector ring and all
okay.
the exhaust. Whereas a 17 has it on the back. Or count the cylinders. A 13. Well, that's the difference. The 13 has the
same, same basic airplane, just different engines.
Yeah, same
okay.
exact airplane, just different engines.
Okay,
the 17
cool.
has how many cylinders?
Seven. Yeah, the 7-cylinder Continental for a PT-17 and the 9-cylinder Lycoming for a PT-13. The only difference.
Awesome.
985s were reliable as hell.
I've never flown a Stearman with one of them on there, but it looks like...
I got some time at a Beaver. We'll be by your airplane.
Can't have you by the plane during fueling, right?
Yeah, I can wait here. I can wait here. No problem. I understand.
If you don't mind, step back over here. That way I don't get yelled at. I'll come grab you as soon as we got gas.
Yeah, when you see me fueling, if you want to